Here's another SharePoint goodie for you. And also, I'm not sure when it was released, but I'm pretty sure it was in the last month. So it's all about the bulk update of metadata. So quite keen to try this out. Now, let's go to my intranet, and I'm going to go to my document library, and I want to test this out. So what we did before is we created like grouped views, and then you can drag documents into one of the grouped items and it then updates the metadata, which is pretty cool. But now apparently I can select multiple documents and then edit it in the info panel and it'll update the details. Let's have a look. So I'm going to select these last three, and at the moment they're let's select these finance ones actually. So let's select these three. Look at that. Oh, that's exciting. So I'm going to see there, it says bulk edit properties. And now I get excited. It really just makes my life easier. We're going to make this marketing, and I'm going to say this is all procedures, and the document owner is Baram. Revision cycle is 365 days. Ta-da! Yay, Microsoft. That's a good one. Bulk edit properties, bulk metadata editing. This is awesome. This is really awesome. So I'm going to save so much time, people. And first time I tried it out, and that's really, 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 really cool. So just to recap that, as if I go into my library and I select two or three items, look at this, bulk edit properties. Yes. I'm sure you'll love that. And I'm sure it's going to make a lot of people in SharePoint Online happy. Enjoy and chat soon.